This selection is entitled Jesus Kills the Light of the World.